we came out with a lot of energy. We continued to play really good defense throughout, and we just really focused on playing our game instead of getting caught up in the other team's momentum. I've been playing in Hungary for so long. I hope they do well.